You're watching EAC News. Thank you for joining us. With the Tokyo 2020 Olympics having closed, Olympic athletes have been returning to heroes' welcomes around the world. Britain's Olympians were greeted by overjoyed relatives and supporters at Heathrow Airport. British track cyclists Jason Kenny and Laura Kenny led the team through the arrivals gate to loud cheers, but the warmest welcome was saved for the boxing team. Gold medalist in the men's flyweight boxing, Galal Yafai, was lifted into the air. Fellow boxing medalists Lauren Price and Frazer Clarke were also warmly welcomed home. Britain's chef de mission, Mark England, has hailed the team's achievement as the greatest in their Olympic history. Team GB matched their medals total from their home games in London in 2012. They finished fourth on the medals table at Tokyo with 22 gold, 21 silver, and 22 bronze medals. There were similar scenes in Russia, although not at the airport, but on Red Square. They were driven through the streets of Moscow for an official celebration ceremony. Russian athletes bagged a total of 71 medals, including 21 gold, to finish fifth on the medals table. They've now had two Olympics where they've not been able to compete under their flag or with their anthem following the doping scandal back in 2012. The Russian Olympic Committee will be back as plain old Russia at Paris 2024. And Italian sprinter Lamont Marcel Jacobs was also home to a hero's welcome in Rome, returning with his two gold medals and the accolade of world's fastest man. He delivered probably the biggest shock of the games, winning the 100 meters. He's the first ever Italian to win the 100-meter sprint, racing to victory with a new European record time of 9.8 seconds. He was also part of the winning 4x100-meter relay team for a stunning sprint double. That helped Italy to its biggest ever medals haul at a Summer Olympics.